If there's a place where I would say we are missing the boat, it's on the implications of 1.2, 1.3 degrees Celsius of warming. I think those are far worse than the economists and everyone else was looking at climate impacts.
We've probably, it appears, dramatically underestimated how much change comes with 2 or 3 degrees rise in temperature. The kind of things we're seeing now are the kind of things that when I was writing The End of Nature in 1989, we were expecting for the end of this century.